My mom always says that, like, God always knows what you're doing, you know? God is always watching.
I'm very fond of the Bengalis. Basically, they're my neighbors. They're the only religious community in this area that's building a mosque. Most churches are closing.
I identified myself as a Muslim, but it's like I was living in hypocrisy.
Taking off the hijab is something that I'm like still actively pursuing.
I don't think my parents have chosen my significant other for me, at least not yet. I'm a little bit afraid.
I believe my parents will look for somebody for me to get married to, and I'm all for it, you know, I guess. I think that romance is not for me.
Everyone has secrets, and things like the secrets always come out, and so, like, I'm not the only one.
Organizing begins in religious spaces, and it's really, really easy to empower people because they're already there believing in a higher power.
If I thought Hudson was like suffocating before the self-quarantine social distancing, it's even more. I'm just trying to stay sane.
It's 5:25 a.m. I'm going back to America today.
The risk to me is that I'm going to lose my family. My mom, she believes in hell. She feels the heat when she sins. Like, she feels the heat for me.